Hello everybody, now I will introduce you how to install it. The first step, you should download the software from the Play Store or Apple Store. Now you click the Play Store, then search for it. Input the keyword smart home, then you will see our software is on the first, then download it. After you download the software and install, you will see this is our company's image on your mobile phone. Then click here. You will see the six pictures, screen, area, function, monitor, system, and more. If you are the first to download the software, you will see a dialog. You should put your username and password. And then, you finish the software download. The second step, you should install the devices. You will see this is our dimmer switch and our gateway, and I will show you how to install them. The first, you should install our gateway. This is our wireless gateway. You should put the power line and the internet line. Then you will make a platform for our ZigBee networking. Then if you want to add the devices, you should click this set key 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, and click the devices functions 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you can add that devices into the networking, and others is also click the 4 times, then you can add them to the ZigBee networking.